Hey, today southbound on AT, headed to the summit of Mount Greylock. I was gonna hike on the Taconic Crest Trail, but today is their end-to-end challenge and it was very crowded, so it wasn't too much further to come over here. Look at the leaves. It's finally getting nice out. I love it. So anyway, I'll check in here and there. A little bit of a wet day today. Look at how it makes those colors pop. Sometimes there's just something about hiking in the rain that is so beautiful. And people miss out on it because they don't want to get wet or whatever, who knows. But I think it's spectacular, especially in the early spring here when the leaves are just starting to come out and they're that bright green color. Obviously the trail's a lot steeper since we're going up Mount Greylock, but it's a little lake back there. But it's still very beautiful. We're in a cloud now. A little foggy. For people that say they don't want to hike in the rain, look at this. This is so cool and creepy. This is awesome. What in the blue blazes is this? Wait, the side trail. Never mind, just kidding. Hey, I'm at the Wilbur Lean too. Just taking a break, having some hot chocolate. I just had a lovely conversation with a guy named Ocho. He actually hikes in the Adirondacks and we know some of the same people. So he was out here today, so that was really nice to have somebody to talk to for lunch. But nice shelter here. A little damp. There's some tent platforms and a privy, which is always nice. Anyway, so that's what I'm doing for right now. Talk to you later. Hey guys. Do you know where the summit is? Because I've been walking miles and miles and the trail signs don't seem to be correct.
Hey Larry, you know where the summit is?
Well, shoot, Carl, I don't know where the summit is. I'm sorry, ma'am.
Back in the clouds again. It's raining pretty steady now. Not too bad. Temperature's in the 40s, so it's really not unbearable. But I've passed two different signs that said the summit was 3 miles, so I don't know where I am. There's a monument on top of Greylock. Finally made it. It's pretty foggy up here. The rain's letting up a little bit, but it's very nice. Do a little hiking with Ocho. Nice to have company. Also up here, it's hard to see, but that's the lodge. And you can stop there and have something to eat. But sadly, they're not open yet. So I am headed back to my car. I'm gonna go from Sobo to Nobo right now. So this is pretty cool. I'm in the Thunderbolt shelter. We're just above the Thunderbolt ski trail, which is a really old ski trail. I heard from Ski Patrol that they do still ski over here at Greylock. So I'm guessing this is here from way back when. I was just reading this and the 10th Mountain Division, the ski troops, do believe that's where Ski Patrol came from. Pretty cool. So this is the Thunderbolt Ski Trail. Pretty cool. Can you imagine hiking your stuff up? I can't. Rope toes. I like chairlifts and gondolas. So up here, we have something that I recognize. And I'm guessing in here are toboggans and other first aid equipment for Ski Patrol. Pretty cool. Look at that vein of marble. This has really been such a beautiful, pleasant day, despite the rain. Very peaceful, very quiet day today back here. Headed back to the car. Good thing about climbing a mountain is you're up one way and down the other. That's why I like winter backpacking. You can butt slide down the mountains. It's so much fun. Anyway, I'm about halfway back to my car, so it's really been just an amazing day. It's 7 o'clock and I made it back to my car. Yay! It was a great day. I really enjoyed the unexpected company from Ocho. It was fun hiking and talking with them, and it was just a fantastic day. The rain didn't matter. Had a good time. Talk to you soon.